Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve the Blizzard error that an application encountered an unexpected error. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. First thing I would do is open up the control panel and just go through and uninstall the application. So whether you want to go through control panel or apps and features on Windows 10, doesn't really matter. Maybe just want to go ahead and perhaps do an uninstall of the application. Just make sure everything's all backed up before you go ahead and do that in terms of your game files and whatnot. So once you've done that, then you want to go ahead and clean up the remnants of the application. So that would entail opening up the start menu. Go ahead and type in File Explorer. You can open up the taskbar icon for it as well, whatever you prefer, and we're going to select this PC on the left side. Go underneath whatever disk Windows is installed on. There should be a little Windows icon above the hard drive indicating where that may be. Double click on that. Double click on the program data folder. If you don't see it in here, select the view tab and then check mark where it says hidden items, and like I said, go underneath program data. And then there should be two folders. You want to locate the battle.net and the Blizzard Entertainment folder. You want to go ahead and delete both of these. So I'm just going to visually demonstrate it by just right-clicking on it and then selecting delete. And then once you're done with that, close out of there, restart your computer, and hopefully that would have been able to resolve the problem. Then I will have a link in the description of the video to go ahead and download Blizzard once again from their website, and pretty straightforward install process as well. So, as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.